That was Jocelyn Momenta. We go from Jocelyn to look who's joined us now.
Kells Dayton. He's responsible for SportsEdge.com. Kells, you have this cool thing going on over there where you have this competition going on with all sports logos, and you guys are doing the MAC now, so we've got two local teams.
Two local teams, Quinnipiac and Fairfield, going up against each other. And you know, Noah, I think this coolest logo tournament, I think Al Gore would be proud. It might be the greatest thing in the history of the internet. Those two teams going up against each other. Quinnipiac just took the lead, actually, before we came on. Just took a lead over Fairfield, so a tight race right now between both teams. And Stags fans, Bobcats fans, get out there and vote. It's your patriotic duty.
I had Fairfield plus 2.5.
I have to give Kells up on this one, though, because Kells, you went to Quinnipiac.
I did.
And
I
you're
did.
On that site going, Quinnipiac, Quinnipiac. He's punching it how many times? Finally, the computer shut you off.
It did. It stopped me from voting, but that only happens after 200 or 300 times. So, you know.
Is that per day?
Yeah, per day.
What else do you do here again?
What else do you do, period?
This is very important. Very important stuff.
All right, listen, but this is going on for all conferences. You're doing the MAC right now, but you've been doing it for a bunch of conferences.
Right, and in the American Conference, actually, UConn is losing big right now, so Huskies fans get
to
out
who?
There and vote. East Carolina.
That's your school. That's the school that came after you big time for an article you wrote.
That's right.
It's all over on SportsEdge.com. This is a lot of fun. People are having a good time with it.
Yeah, tons of fun. Check it out. Lots of cool logos.
Terrific. And for now, go over to News 8. News 8 at 11 starts now. Dan and Aaron are waiting for you. We'll see you over there.
Go vote.
I will.